There's been a load of talk about AI Foundry and also Copilot Studio. And also, have you noticed that gradually AI Foundry is starting to look a whole lot like Copilot Studio? Well, guess what? Copilot Studio is built on all the same tech. And gradually, we're seeing all of the goodness from both sides coming together. And now what we'll have the ability to do is create models in AI Foundry, and then we can then add those to our Copilot Studio agents. So we can select the right model for the best job based at the agent level, or if we want a prompt inside our agent, we can then actually have different models for each of the prompts. So you can make sure you can pick that model based on what you want it to do. I think this is really showing that the two things, AI Foundry and Copilot Studio, just go hand in hand. All of the goodness of low code, all the goodness of pro code.